One person is in serious but stable condition at Huntsville Hospital tonight after being hit by a car. Donna Webster with Hemsey says the person was in a wheelchair before being hit. It happened near University Drive and Jordan Lane. Huntsville police closed eastbound traffic on University. We'll update you on this story when we learn more.